Today we are going to study the questions based on the topic triangle and its property, which we have discussed in our previous video. So today we are going to study about how to solve the questions based on the triangle. So first question is about to find the value of x. In question first, the question is find the value of x. The diagram is given in the question. So A, B, C is a triangle in which three line segments are there, AB, BC and AC. There are three line segments are there and the two angles are given in the question. First angle A. Angle A is 50 degree and angle B is 70 degree. So what about this angle? This is called exterior angle, means the angles which are inside the triangle, it is known as interior angle. So 1, 2 and 3, these three are the interior angle, and the angle which is outside the triangle, it is known as exterior angle. So there are two types of angles in triangle. First one is interior angle and second one is exterior angle. So in this question we have given the two interior angles are given and we have to find the value of x, means we have to find the value of exterior angle. So how can we find this? We can find by the help of property. So first we discuss the property. An exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of two interior angle, means any exterior angle can be find through when we sum the two interior angle, means if we have two interior angle, we add two interior angle, then we get the value of exterior angle. So the two interior angle is 50 degree and 70 degree, and we have to find the value of exterior angle. So x equal to 50 degree plus 70 degree, and exterior angle is equal to the sum of two interior angle. So 50 degree plus 70 degree, we get the answer 50 plus 70 is 120 degree. So the value of x is 120 degree. The value of an exterior angle, we got 120 degree. So these are the two interior angle and this is the exterior angle, and we find the value of exterior angle is 120 degree. Through this method we can find the value of exterior angle. Now we have to find the hypotenuse in this question, means in questions next we have given one diagram. This is known as perpendicular, which we have discussed in previous lecture. This is known as perpendicular, this is known as base, and this is known as hypotenuse. This line segment is perpendicular, this line segment is base, and this line segment is hypotenuse. RP or PR, this is perpendicular, PQ base, and QR is hypotenuse. So in this question, perpendicular is 24 centimeter, base is 10 centimeter, and we have to find the longer line segment, means we have to find the hypotenuse. So by Pythagoras theorem we can find it. So what is Pythagoras theorem? Pythagoras theorem is h square equal to p square plus b square, means hypotenuse square equal to perpendicular square plus base square. So what is hypotenuse? Hypotenuse is not given here. So we take h square equal to, which is p here. P is given 24 centimeter. So we will take 24 square plus B. B means base. Base is here 10. So we will take 10 square. So H square equal to 24 square plus 10 square. So H square equal to 24 square. What is the answer of 24 square? 24 square means 24 multiply by 24. So when we multiply 24 to 24, then we will get 576. Next, we have to find 10 square. What is the value of 10 square? 10 multiply by 10. So when we multiply 10 to 10, then we get 100. So the answer of 24 square is 576 and the value of 10 square is 100. So H square equal to 576 plus 100. When we plus 576 and 100 together, then we get 676. Therefore, H square equal to 676. Now, 676. Now, what do you mean by H? We have to find not H square, we have to find H only, means we have to find hypotenuse, not hypotenuse square. So how can we find it? We can find when we take square, it is simple 676, but in place of square we can take under root 676. So H is equal to 676. Now this is the symbol of square root. This is the symbol of square root. How can we find the square root? 676. The square of 676 is 26. How can we? 26 into 26 is 676. So in place of under root 676, we take 26. Why? Because 26 into 26 is 676. So the value of 676 out of the square root is 26. So we get H is equal to 26 centimeter, means the hypotenuse is 26 centimeters. So in this question, perpendicular and base are given and we have to find the hypotenuse. So the hypotenuse is 26 centimeter. So students, through this question we have to find the any question, like we have to find hypotenuse, perpendicular, base, or we have to find an exterior angle. Thank you and have a nice day.